to try and fight the sadness from such awful Foot Champs rewards, we're going to try and get straight into finally using our new objectives. What's his name? Josh King. Yeah, man, those Foot Champs rewards sucked. We should have chosen that Octavio first. I knew we should have, but I don't know why. At least I kind of understand how Foot Champs rewards work now. They use like a starting lineup first and then a bench and reserves. It's just awful. Yeah. But this is the team we're going to try to use. I just wanted to check if it was illegible, which it is. But yeah, it's Josh King, Sinclair, some other Donnies.
Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek.
Oh, how did I not score that?
And in the end, no damage done. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Beautifully.
Saw.
Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is.
King. He feels nice on the ball, even though it is a managerial masterpiece friendly.
Jefferson Lerma looks promising, this keeping it moving dynamically.
Oh, you can shoot better.
And that will be a corner. Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
Oh, that's fate. It
is debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that from the start. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Can they create something from here?
Oh, that's Phil.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Oh, that was awful. Awful execution, but then he still came off. That's a foul.
Fred. A real opening now. Frantic action from one end to the other.
And he celebrates.
And this match is level again.
What a weird day. Well, 178 rated card.
Move from the Don's point of view. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Quincy Promes. Lisandro Martinez. Malen with it.
What is this guy doing?
Martinez. Here is Fred. Promise. He might profit from here, you know. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Jefferson Lerma. Diego Rico. Promising a
turn. Wrong person.
The referee has raised his flag. Offside. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? No worries for the keeper. And showing fine vision. A chance maybe from the wide position. And he's in. Has someone to play it to. And putting his body on the line. Scott Sinclair. It's a good looking ball in behind. But it can't get through.
What's Sinclair at that extra yard of pace?
And now the delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. Lerma. Cabasele on the ball. Can he finish? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Here's Berghaus. Options in the center. And still dangerous. Lisandro Martinez.
Javi Neres. And able to close down the shot. Good Don's move in the making. Scott Sinclair. Now with Lerma. Pearson. King. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland.
It's not a bad first goal for the player.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
He had to work hard for that one chance and he took it well, so yeah, can't complain in that aspect.
As you can see, the visitors don't have too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
The Dons could do damage from here. Lerma, in with a chance. And another one for him. Can you believe it? Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Eric. It's an unbelievable debut. No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1.
I don't know where we're going to find much space for this player. He's Norwegian, fortunately not Danish. Not like I'm saying that Norway's bad or worse than Denmark. It's just we could have linked him up with Informeriksen or something. Let him have a goal. Oh, he didn't celebrate that time. That's nice of him.
Tidied up. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Scott Sinclair. Not totally confused as opponent.
Oh, what a goal. That was just so unnecessary. Team's kind of fun, I can't lie. Be useful in these managerial masterpieces, or if there are any more objectives or anything like that that come out regarding Football League Championship players. I'm gonna go back onto my MLS grind after this. Get into the team after as well. But
Wow, listen to that noise. They have to punched away by the keeper.
To be honest, we should have probably brought some like more defensive minded players onto our subs bench. Oh,
he's beaten his man. Opportunity for them to get
that was nearly close. How did he just do that to my player?
Well, it's all about concentrate. Gets his glove on it.
Oh, what a touch. Oh, he's got him off him. Beautiful Dak. What was that? Oh, bodied him though. What the flip? This delay is annoying me.
Sandro Martinez. Here is Fred. Promise.
With that calmness under pressure.
Oh, good vision. It all counts for naught. Lisandro Martinez. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, not to be in terms of the counter attack. Jefferson Lerma. Ben Pearson. Now with Lerma. Diego Rico. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Flag raised for offside. Lisandro Martinez. Martinez. Promise. Well read to put an end to that attack. And they could hit one back here. And he's on the goal and made it a hat trick.
We're going to have to get a bit sweaty. Oh my days, we kept Cook on for way too long. See, this is what I mean. Who do we want to bring up for Muriel? Me as well. And then, see, this is also what I was talking about. We need like a cover for CDM more than we need a striker. Probably bring on Kessié, but we don't even need this team anymore for the time being. But, yeah, we'll see anyway.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Joshua King. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Quincy Promise. Promise. They want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Luis Muriel. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, now in a dangerous position. Surely.
Had to be a bit sweaty.
Well, if you enjoy high scoring contests, this is
oh my day. That was too close.
Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down, you've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Jefferson Lerma. Joshua King. King. Defensive resilience to shut them down. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And it's a quality pass. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Pearson. Luis Muriel. Really good interception. Ben Pearson. Cabasele on the ball. Femenia. Christian Cabasele. Bradley Dack. King.
Oh, I should have finessed it. We could have done better still as well.
Fred.
Wanted to foul him.
Strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Oh, lovely bit of skill. David Neres. Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, he's lost it. A real opening now.
How has he saved that?
Diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing.
What? Oh, there you have it. Josh King isn't too bad. He didn't get a hat-trick. We'll see if he even got near man of the match, but hey, he actually did, so shout out to him. 2 goals, 2 assists. Can't complain about that, man. Like Cabaselli is a baller. He scored a couple goals back in the day for us. And yeah, that's about it anyway. I'll catch you guys later. See you on stream, hopefully, in a bit. Peace out.